Today, we will set off on a fantastic journey to learn about the human species overcoming the difficult time before, during, and after illness. We uncover not only everything there is to know about the struggle and commitment of this particular human, but also others who play key roles in this process as we paint a picture of a patient journey of a human osteoarthritis patient. It will be a journey filled with remarkable encounters and new experiences. To the left, you see a 76-year-old female during her early morning breakfast ritual, while to the right, a 54-year-old male is fully focused on his own breakfast. The female has no more obligations to work and enjoys as much of her time as possible with her children and grandchildren. The male has a full-time job, a family, and an extreme passion for a game called tennis, where two humans use rackets to pass a small yellow ball over a net, but within predetermined boundaries of the playing field. Although these humans have never met and lead very different paths of life, both suffer from the same condition, osteoarthritis. Both have decided to follow society's call to visit a general practitioner. The male can move around independently. The female is entirely reliant on walking aids and transportation services to get around. And today, they have arrived precisely on time. Inside, the atmosphere is a little musty. Waiting always gives a certain malaise. It seems to be quite occupied today. She must await her turn. Everyone knows that at a certain point, the GP will come out to call in the next patient, leaving the remaining waiting to fritter away time and amuse oneself. The female likes to chatter with the people around her. Who shall be her next victim? Well, there is not much of a choice today. The female likes to start connecting with arbitrary sayings. The male is disturbed. She starts talking about her know-how, her first knee replacement, and how she is preparing for the second one. Now, the male becomes slightly interested, as if she knew. Maybe he can actually grasp something of her journey. Of course, the female is eager to share all of her experiences. Oh, even the awkward details. Where the hospital journey started, what happened around surgery, and every little detail of the exercises to get her back on her feet. Do all these stories make the male more comfortable towards his treatment path? Well, that is something you're about to disclose. At least waiting was not that boring for him today.